combination of seeds. When a seed gets water, air, warmth, it begins to grow. It is said to be germinate. It is said to be germinate. Thus, beginning of the growth of seed is called germination of seeds. Parts of the plant: root, stem,